That's exactly right. We're here at Grand Avenue Baptist Church, where they've been urging community members to swing by if they want to volunteer during meal hours. Well, tonight, about 40 volunteers made sure that those impacted by the flooding felt the support of their city. Food for flood victims. That's what brought Jennifer Davis to Grand Avenue Baptist on Thursday. She's been unable to work for a week because of flooded roads.
Hopefully to make it through. Yeah. I mean, this helps these churches, everyone, they're helping. It's a blessing. I mean, it is.
OK Foods donated all of the meals being served, even cooking the burgers, wings and hot dogs. The church's mission director says sharing the meals was the least they could do.
For me personally, and for a lot of our church members, it's just been this desire to help. You know, everybody wants to help and do something. Part of the problem is we're just kind of having to wait right now for the floodwaters to recede. And in the next week, 2 weeks, that's when the real work is really going to start. We're going to really need a lot of help at that point in time.
It's the mission of supporting others that brought Brittany Golden and her daughters in.
Do not take life for granted, because you never know what can happen. And live every day to the fullest of your potential.
And with dessert being served, these flood victims stand firm.
We're River Valley strong, they say.
So we know Grand Avenue Baptist Church is going to be serving meals again tomorrow for free. That's during lunch and dinner. And then this weekend, the church is going to transform into a home base for volunteers. And this Sunday, they're going to be hosting a volunteer safety training event that starts at 3 o'clock on Sunday. Reporting live in Fort Smith tonight, I'm Jamie Weiss, 4029 News.